Do you think it's not a problem? Though I think with simulation, it's not. It's an exaggerated problem. It's not really a problem in the English.
Oh yes. Oh yes.
Yeah.
Oh yes, it is. Oh yes, it is. But I don't make campaigns.
So you always think there's a campaign against you?
Yes. Not against me, because I'm not on the pitch. Against Chelsea, yes. You know? In the last couple of weeks, do you want me to tell you the two most important things that happened in my matches? In my opinion, Philippe Luiz and Eden Hazard should be now, or could be now, with broken legs. These are, for me, the two crucial things of my matches in the last 2 or 3 weeks. Philippe Luiz and Eden Hazard, they could be in hospital now with broken legs. And you are speaking about Gary Cahill against Hull City with the result 2-0, and you are speaking about West Ham with the result 2-0, should be 5-0. And today, penalty, points, no penalty, no points. But you also forget other things, because Man City Crystal Palace goal is not offside, you don't speak a lot about it. Man United Newcastle 0-0, a penalty, a red card for Mata, no penalty. So you don't speak also about other things.